On that note, I'm gonna go get a sandwich. I'm pressing record now, yeah. People, okay?
Now we gotta behave.
Stop going in front of my camera.
Thank you.
Ah! back in. You haven't done any work yet.
Don't make me throw something at you.
Switch it up after this game. I'm gonna come.
Thank you.
How funny was that?
How's this working out?
Pretty good.
Joe gave me the new battery, so it should be good.
How funny was that, though?
Cool one. At least I didn't leave it on the ground.
Professional.
This is definitely the opportunity for like the best pictures though, for sure. Of the players and the coaches. The coaches are totally into the game right now. Yeah. I totally see it now, by the way. I was like, hi, Spring Bean. How are you?
What was the funny thing?
It's great. I love that because I really can take advantage of them. And my like total dominant personality, I'm like, yeah, that's great. To take. One of the girls that works for me, she's like, how's your event going? I was like, good. She's like, did you put a cheeseburger in your makeup bag again? Yes. And she's like, you know that's not normal, and you should probably like do it while you're in the bathroom so people don't think you're weird. I was like, I don't think the cheeseburger is what makes people think I'm weird. There's way worse things.
Way worse things are going on in my head. I promise you.
Because I started describing to Michelle, and of course, like, people start listening. I'm like, yeah, you know, for my birthday, I'm like, I don't want to wear, like, one of those tight, very revealing, like, dresses. Like, I want to be comfortable. Like, I want to wear pajamas. And then all of a sudden, like, everybody's listening. And I'm like, you know, like, I don't need, like, a dress, like, hey, here's my vagina. And she was like, oh, that's good. And then, like, everybody comes around and starts talking to me.
Hey, so,
I heard that wasn't the question. I'm like, that's really not what the conversation was about. It's great.
Talk to me.
Yeah. No, but I told Julie, like, I told Joe that I was like, even if it's Julie, I was like, I want to, like, actually, like, dribble the ball and, like, put it in a hoop, like, today. Because I feel inspired. I've never played basketball before.
He becomes just Julie. Oh, just me and you in the gym?
Yeah, I was like, no, because he, I was like,
I was telling Joe.
Yeah, I was telling Joe, because I was telling Joe, I was like, even if it's Julie, like, showing you how to do it, like, I was like, she knows how to do it, right? Yeah. He's like, I'm sure you can get a bunch of other people, and I was like, or you, and he's like, yeah, I meant, like, other people, and I was like, yeah, I know, but, like, you know, if one of the two of you is safer. I tried to follow you on Instagram. I can't find you.
Yeah, heck yeah.
Oh, he's got a bumper
sticker. That's not
for
how
you.
I was spelling it. I spelled it with an I.
shit. And I was like, so that's what you're wearing today, huh?
Hey. That is funny. Oh my god, I cannot believe it. That's really what I want so bad. Like, literally, that's literally what I want so bad.
Yeah. I'm sure they're gonna have better heaters and hang out. Yeah. I'm gonna be at the elbow. If I'm not sure,
I will be there.
I'm gonna be upstairs.
I like it.
I'm trying to be more professional.
Apparently, so much. Yeah, he's really quick.
He's good though. He's quick.
Yeah. I know, I'm like watching and but next time like I'll bring my actual like equipment that I have. No, you know what, it's not even necessarily that it's better. I mean, obviously it's like professional stuff, so it'll be better to a certain extent, but in all honesty, it's because I know how to use it.
Yeah.
And I have like 20 batteries, so there's no way I'm running out. Yeah, it really is, and you can see everybody.
Like at the end of the day, like everyone knows who everyone is, so like whatever. They say it's the human, like the guy from Toronto.
So yeah.
Say that happens during the summer. Oh, shouldn't this be really like that's so cute, isn't it?
Oh my god.
I don't know if it's super.
Yeah, no, they were adorable together. I'm like, please. I'm like, it's worth
you
like,
can sleep in our room.
Michelle's like, I knew you loved me.
You have to. You almost have to.
I'd be like hiding in the bathroom. I'd be like, is this really happening right now?
Double bed.
Basically, it's for the greater good.
Yeah. Let's call it that.
Especially for my house.
Like in your
I've done that way too many times in my life. My sister's very adventurous, yes. And she just got engaged and I was like,
sure. I didn't even go past all this stuff last night.
Yeah.
Just a little fun.
Oh, that's right, your hair's actually curly.
So when I get back to the hotel, I'm straight down.
My goal is just to, that's my goal.
That's a good goal.
Yeah. Goal. Yeah. I'm like, that way I'll be ready.
So yeah, definitely. You don't even really.
Like, I'll be very careful.
Two more of this. Then.
Yeah.
Show that visual.
It was pretty great, actually. It was pretty great. I was like, uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Alright. Let's see, sugar.
Yeah! Yes, you know what's funny? Even after you handed it to me, I was still spelling it like correctly, and I'm like, oh! I'm like, I speak English, I know I do.
Oh, I love this picture right here. This one.
Joe's so awesome. He's that's awesome. It really is. And honestly, sometimes it's that guy on guy attention that somebody's missing. And the daughter, like, that's great. That's great. Wow. That's a great picture. I would die. It would be hilarious. I won't do it, but it would be so funny.
What's funny to you is what he's doing. He's just totally
like, I'm like, couple years! Yeah! Michelle's like, everything is too dumb. Very cute. And he's one of those guys that like is quiet. Like you talk to him and you're like, no, I'm not gonna sleep with you. But like after talking to him, you're like, hey. Okay, fine. Yeah, exactly. Really trying to steal my stuff. She was probably like,
no, she goes,
yeah, that's what Michelle was talking about. Because I told her I need to work on is yoga and red wine. So I was like, oh, okay. Doctor prescribed red wine.
Oh, but she gives wine.
Just because it's a healthier, like it's like the healthiest, yeah, you can have. And she's like, listen, some people need to relax. You really need to relax. I have such a type A personality. Oh my god, you know what's funny? After you finish, I did actually get the hot stone. I got it with the massage therapist that I go to in Weston. It's a monthly thing, so it's $50 a month. Yeah, massage company. But I found a girl. I mean, the one girl, I never go to anyone else. She's so good. And I finally did the hot stone. There's no other way to have a massage now. I'm like, you can't. Like, no. I got mine on Thursday because I was like, I'm gonna have the wedding and then I'm gonna have this, and I'm like, and I have no idea what I'm gonna be doing. Like, the only thing I would honestly pay for that is missing is like, I really need to be like stretched out, especially now that I'm working out more. I'm like, I need like someone to stretch me out because I won't put myself in that kind of pain.
Yeah,
but you need
like squats and like
work. But I need like someone, especially my hamstrings are really, really tight, like to a point where it hurts. Oh my god, don't even get me started. One thing where I can't lose weight. Like, I've been like, and you can see my calves like far away. It's like, I swear, like, all my fat goes right here. Like, I'm really thinking, like, you can stop it. It goes so fast. Not even. shakes the same way.
I mean, mine are big, but they're like
muscular. Yeah, but mine are all fat.
Yeah, but like feel muscular.
Jesus. That's like, I'm gonna knock your ass out, bruh. Oh, yeah.
And 10 of it was stretching.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, CrossFit would probably not be my
thing.
I don't think I could do that. For real. I think I need less sex drive without a boyfriend or less sex drive.
No, but that's what I'm doing.
I need a happy ending. Is this so funny that like I think the same thing like every time I get a massage I'm like come on now like there's a second part to this. I know there is. Too, like if you're mean, oh, for sure. I was like, you're a cool one. She was like, okay, she did it. I was like, oh, that's insane. So it's so crazy. That's why I was so heartbroken when it sounds bad, but like how I was so heartbroken when conversation.
40 jersey numbers to the main court. Top 40 jersey numbers to the main court.